In Subsistence Metal Gear Online, this was the fastest way to lose a capture match.